the 11th of October, 2023. What does it mean to provide security guarantees to Ukraine? A post-war Ukraine will want to ensure that Russia does not attack again. But is there anything short of full NATO membership that will satisfy Kyiv and deter Moscow?